Mm-hmm. There they go. They drop him right off the face-off. Gets a few jabs in on Boogaard.
Well, Boogaard said he might be a little rusty, but so far they both look pretty good. Boogaard hasn't fought since November 14th.
And Boogaard taking control now using that long reach.
Well, I'll tell you what.
Uh-oh.